Today's story is about Tashu. Do you know who is Tashu? Tashu is a little ant. And the title of today's story is Tashu Ant's Big Plan. So, come with me. Let's enter in the world of ants. Tashu Ant loved to read. Tashu Ant was often teased. Ants don't read. Ants must feed. Ants collect the food they need. Tashu Ant would read all day. He would read and read the day away. The other ants took what they found to store for winter underground. His mum and dad got really mad. And Tashu Ant felt really bad. In autumn, when the leaves fell down, the ant must keep food underground. The queen wants food to fill the store. So all the ants must work some more. Tashu Ant begins to shout about a place he read about. A restaurant is what we need. A place where people go to feed. It says so in the book I read. The ants go marching one by one. They march into the setting sun. And Tashu Ant said, "Hey, there is one." The ants go marching one by one, carrying a burger, carrying a bun. Yummy! When they return, the queen is glad. The stores are full. They cheer like mad. Ants get hugs from mum and dad. His baby sister takes his hand. "Now I think I understand. The way you love to read a book makes me want to take a look."